This is unbelievable, my listeners and viewers. I can't believe that all these things are still going on in this country. I thought this Yahoo Yahoo have stopped eating people's human beings' excretes, or they call it shit, feces. Imagine, I can no longer believe that. I thought it has ended. What they do now is a charm, a voice charm. Whenever they get that charm and call any MAGA, immediately the MAGA hears their voices or their voice. Immediately they don't even argue. The next thing is to pay. But with what these people are doing now, eating human beings' excreta, it's very, very, very devilish. How can you eat someone's poo? Because all because of money, all in the name of getting rich. Imagine. There are some people that are not even patient at all. Maybe their time is not yet up. Has not yet come to be rich. They say God's time is the best. They wouldn't want to even know when God wants or God has decided to bless them. What they want, all they have always asked for is money. Instant money. That so-called instant money can put you to trouble. Not now. You won't get the repercussion now. When you get the repercussion, that will be the future to come. Then you start regretting, if I knew, you were gonna push me to hit. Before you know, you start blaming devil. Was it devil that forced you or took you there that you must do this? You made up your mind and devil backed it up by poisoning your heart more. Since you already had it in mind that you want to be rich, that's why it's good to be patient. It's good to be patient. Look at this one, eating excreta, eating poo because of money. Hi, Nigerians. How is this poo of your excreta? How will it be? How will it? Is this delicious rubbish that's coming out from the tummy that they are eating with bread? How about Jesus? Imagine. According to the reports, Egu, who owns a cosmetic shop there in the country, in the state, where he sells Brazilian hair, was also captured. Was captured by some persons at his shop. This so-called man that they caught eating someone's excreta with bread, they said he has even a cosmetic shop where he sells Brazilian hair. Brazilian hair is very much expensive. Why can't he continue? Or maybe this is not the first time of eating excreta. That is it. It's not the first time he has been doing it. This is what the money he got from these people is what he used in opening his own Brazilian shop. It's not the first time. The Bible is an adage that says, every day for the thief, one day for the owner of the house. You cannot keep something for long with anybody. You cannot hide anything from anybody. All you need to do is to do good and be focused. Do good and be focused. I don't know why some people are so stingy. Okay, you have made the money and you have opened a cosmetic shop. Why can't you just continue and stop this Yahoo Yahoo business? Because you definitely one day they will catch you up. They will catch you up one day. Imagine, they said, according to what I heard, they said all this Yahoo Plus, they are the ones eating this poo. They are the ones eating this excreta. That is the one. And the kind of excreta they eat is not the one that have been the one that have been released for weeks or days. The one that they just released today. That is the rule given to them. They should not eat the ones that has been long, or the one is that they did for 1 week or a day. Let it be today, fresh excreta. That is what they use. At the end of the day, whenever they talk to any MAGA, it attends to them, because this so-called Oyibos, these people that are duping, they are very much wiser than them now. This is why these people have gone wide by going to the native doctor, and this is the exact thing the native doctor asked them to do if they want to keep getting money from these people. But this doesn't warrant all this. Now that he has been arrested, let's see what will happen. Now he has been arrested, then where will he enjoy his money? In the prison yard or where? All his properties, all his money in the account will be taken by the FCC. He deserves it. There's nothing in the under the sun. So of him stopping, and he continues doing it. They said that he was subsequently paraded by angry mob, and his shop looted. That is it. Deserves it. If they confirm the arrest, the St. Tenet Police Public Relations Officer, Mr. Olugbenga Fadei, said that the DPO told him that some people rescued the man from those who accused him of eating excreta and bread. They said that they found some excreta which he packed inside the bread like beans or like sardine. Imagine packing this excreta inside a nylon bag. He was caught and taken to the police station. He deserves it. This man has used so many people's destiny. Now, like I said, this is not his first time of doing this. So, viewers, this is so, should we call it wickedness? But come to think of it, I wouldn't want to blame those Yahoo boys for long for this. I would still have to blame our government. They have made life miserable for them. The jobs they promised to create for these people has not yet been announced or has not been given to them. That means there's a more bright light to everybody. Why would they steal when there's no money? Why would they kidnap for ransom when there's no money? Why would they eat excreta of human beings to get money when there's no money in the country? They can go any means to get money, since this country is not even a good place to get job from. Go to USA. Go to USA. Fine, they think of an high, you've gotten a job. But if you don't, if you're not doing anything, you can sit down at home. But if you want a job, they will quickly employ you. But our country Nigeria is not like that. Instead, whenever they come to someone commit any little offense, quickly they call for the person's arrest. This is what they are known for. So, viewers, your comment concerning this news is very much important. Please don't hesitate to drop all of the comments below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to receive updates whenever I publish any new videos. Thank you. As you do, have a wonderful day. Bye.